Caillou, you. Come downstairs.
What is it, Mommy and Daddy?
Tonight we are going to a fancy Asian restaurant for dinner.
Oh, an Asian restaurant, huh?
Yes, because we can go to Chuck E. Cheese's all the time.
And we also expect you to be on your best behavior when we get there. Now let's get ready to go. Wow, this place looks impressive already.
Wow.
Hello. Welcome to Oriental Cuisine Express.
Hi, we would like a table with four seats.
Coming right up. We also have a nursery center for the children if you would like for them to eat there instead.
Alright, we'll put Rosie in there, but we'll change our order to seats of three.
Why am I sitting here with you guys instead of in the kids section?
Because we think you're old enough to sit with us instead of Rosie.
Hello, my name is Lee Song, and I will be your waitress this evening. May I take your order too?
Give me something spicy.
Same for me, but more mild and with more meat.
And what would you like, young man?
Do you by any chance have pizza?
No, we have no pizza. But we do have noodles if you want something like pasta.
He'll have the fried rice with vegetables.
Hello, little girl. What would you like to drink?
Can I have Coke, please?
Yes, you may.
Ugh, I am so bored.
Pipe down, Caillou, and eat.
But I don't want to eat here.
We don't care. We thought you were mature enough to sit with the adults.
But I don't want to sit with the adults.
Caillou, stop acting like a brat. You're old enough to sit with older people.
No, it's too boring. I want to sit with the other kids.
Boris, just let him sit in the kids section so he can stop bothering us.
Fine, you can go sit in your babyish kids section, Caillou. But if I find out you misbehaved, you will get in big trouble.
Yay, Big Brother is here.
Here are your fortune cookies, children. Enjoy.
You have an abundant wealth of friends. Rosie, how did you learn to read all that?
I am going to begin kindergarten in advance, because I'm a genius. Now open your fortune, Kaya.
I am so pissed off right now. Can this night get any worse?
May I have your attention, please? Please welcome our special guest singer, pop star sensation Cherry Jam.
Cherry Jam? Oh god, no, not Cherry Jam. As in, Strawberry Shortcake's Cherry Jam?
Here, boy, or else.
No. Fuck you. I do what I want.
Oh, that is it. You want to do this the hard way, huh, punk? Let's go, Caillou. You are in deep, deep trouble.
We must now clean up this mess. Things could have been much worse. We must never let this happen again.
We are extremely disappointed in you. We told you to be on your best behavior, and you went and caused havoc.
And what's more is you hurt Rosie, some other kids, and the pop singer from Strawberry Shortcake.
You are grounded for 2 months. Go to your room right now, Caillou.